Alrighty, let's finish this. Well, just you know what I'm talking about. Let's go. Look at those towers.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Tell me what to do.
Let's keep moving, kid.
This is what I say, I love them, man. I love them, man. Tell you because I love them, man. Alright, that's good. That's good. Next floor. What's under here, dope? Nothing. Okay, next floor. Check around the corner looking dope to dope. I see a dead body with some stuff on. Some ammo, a paper.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Some gut feeling that is.
Look, it's gonna be fine.
Whoa. Nope. What's that? How come I don't see the subtitles?
Okay.
Ah, there we go.
Has to be.
RIP to the competition. Oh, watch out.
And over.
And jump.
And there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Look at that view. Nice view. Nice view. I like this like Mendelssohn song right here. The beat is nice. It's like it fits with the situation and everything. I like it. It's really good. It's violins, I think that's it. I'm not sure what that ongoing sound is. Might be a snare. I'm not even sure though.
Just so it's out there,
you just not telling me that?
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
Tell me you can't swim.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
In other words, when we get back to the base, your things won't be nothing. She might be dead. That person might be... What the hell you running for? Why are you looking back and running? Well, I'm going over here. Nothing here, nothing there, nothing at all. Gonna go swimming. That's an ugly swan. And let you know, I'm going to be playing some other games too. So you're going to be seeing some Last of Us, some other game videos, or other ones. So there's going to be a lot of options for you to do instead of just watching one video. And I'm going to try to at least upload 5 a day or so, a week. Like, we see what happens. Because right now, I got to only do for these 14 minutes because I got content ID. By a lot of people, I guess, and I can't really do over 15 minutes, so yeah.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go!
I will stand and fight, I'm sorry.
Just fucking go.
I will never leave you. No matter if you...
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
I would really just stand and fight, like, I'm never gonna leave a partner back there by herself, even with a bit or not. Like, because...
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
She's a warrior, though. I respect her. She did what she had to do.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
Shut up.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move. Just keep pushing forward.
And the crazy part, you hear her scream too. I hate that. I hate that. I just hate it. I'm not big on death. I just hate it.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Got Tess.
That just made me just want to go down and start shooting.
You with me.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. They do catch us, so they ain't gonna do nothing to us. All they're gonna do is shoot a couple bullets at me. Let's go. Take this gun from you. You ain't gonna need this, right, partner? Nah, you good. You ain't gonna need it. I'll bring it back. Nah, I ain't bringing it back. Let's go. Where she at?
What do we do?
Shoot. Whoa.
Joel.
Whoa.
I got this.
I'll shoot, but you, I don't know what the hell you could do.
I'm going over this way. Yeah. Go check down there.
What the fuck are you, you sorry stack of shit? Yeah. When the gun comes to your face, you're gonna be pleading for your life. I'm trying to see where everybody at. I don't have the listening thing going. Well,
I
What a sweep. What a sweep.
Holy shit. Oh, man.
Alright, don't worry. Watch me turn back around. It's over for that dude. Go sneak up on him, too.
You want to do this the hard way.
One more.
Fireball! Pin him down! Got him! Cover the exits!
Really?
Watch my back.
Hold on. Just stay right there. Thank you. I never saw that dude open over there, that's why. I saw this guy only.
Whoa.
Oh.
Keep your head down.
Watch. Hold on. Come back now. You come back now. Come here. You back. Yo, it's too much. One arm. I can't even get this hostess that I had to order my bags to get it. Alright, let's go. I might die, but let's go.
Hold the stairs! We'll flush him out!
Damn, Ellie! Come on! Get out of my way! I could have snuck up on that dude. I ain't even snuck up on him. I would just beat him up.
I'll check out this area, man. You, check down the hall.